for?
People in the pool. They were dissolved alive. Fuck. I think I'm gonna puke. Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Amy, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Well, I was infected. Felt like a saw in my brain. Because I'm in such good shape, I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
I must have like antibodies in my blood. I'm thinking that's worth something?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
What? Doc, I don't think I'm alone in here.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh,
you okay? You have to get it! Can you?
Kick your ass!
I was so nervous.
Reed, can you hear me?
You there? Thank God! What happened?
The hoofed zombie happened. Look, I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica. And I know a house full of people desperate to escape. So, I'll sell them on this plan, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
You are not wrong. Okay. Back to Emma's. If I can get Emma to come, Sam will follow for sure.
Emma!
Sam's gonna be so pissed when I tell Emma I found a way out for us all through Santa Monica. Holy shit! Look at him fly! Fucking sweet.
Taking a trip.
Why you keep asking me about Emma? just trying to help. You're the guy who can get this. You can't explain much more.
Guess who's back, and with good news.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, we're going to them. Well, to a CDC doctor in Santa Monica.
We? What's this we?
Come on, all of us battling zombies together. Total adventure, 5 stars.
Really?
I have to get there. The doc said it was super important. They need my blood for a vaccine.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I'm gonna let that slide. Look, we can all escape. With me and Sam up front, it'll be like a stroll down a blood-red carpet.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
I don't have to. I just need to persuade you. He comes for free.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Well, he already has, no? He's trying to put things right.
He had his chance.
If an ex fought through zombies for me, I'd take another look.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I've talked to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Don't move. I'll get him. This is all gonna work out great.
Oh, I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces, old and new. It's just too much.
Right, his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Michael's room. Michael?
Two. I hope you were happy, you devil.
Hey!
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk. Emma, don't.
Hold up, Grandma. Sorry, ma'am. Please tell me where Michael is.
Gone. Out there.
Oh, crap.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Or he just couldn't stand being around her anymore. Talk about head up her own ass.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, chill out. Crap, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
If he dies, I'm screwed. I'm sorry. That's wrong. A team sticks together.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I don't know about God. But I do know I gotta get myself moving if I'm going to catch up to him.
And I will pray for Michael.
I'll prove you wrong.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Michael's missing. I have to find him first.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
lives. Beverly Hills is through there. Not so bad. I can do this. Next stop, Michael's place. Almost at Michael's place. He's coming back to Emma's whether he likes it or not. Gotta find Michael. Oh, You guys smell a live one in there?
Huh?
Michael? This is fresh. So someone was here for sure. Well, someone killed this zombie. And there's a blood trail. Hollywood careers undressed. So you don't have to. By Michael Anders. Hashtag too soon, Mike. Michael? Signed soundtracks. Shiny. They're coming in from all sides. Took all the knives. Michael! Shit. The blood leads in there and it's locked. Is he? I gotta open this door. Need keys. Mentor of the year. Unexpected. If this Jesse hung up the house... house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle. Aha! The keys got knocked off the hook. Okay. It's one thing... Fuck! No, Michael. He could have survived. Maybe he went to this Jesse's. So where does she live? Map of a movie lot. Huh. Whatever. This is my fee for your rescue, Michael. Michael's tougher than he looks. A Rolodex. I don't have time to check all these cards for a Jesse.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for. He was packing to go somewhere. Jesse Kwan. Yeah, she lives right next door. The window's the most direct route.